Forgot to turn my mic on again. I turned it on now. I was heat treating. These are the intake tubes for the engine. So now it's 2 inches, 300 thou. I got my tube bender here. So we want it right there. Let's get my scale out. 2 inches, 300. Right there. And we take and we slide this on here and bend. And we bend it to about a 45. Does that look like about a 45? Yeah, pretty close. All right, now. And that goes on here like this. Now we want to go up here. I'd say it's got to go around this way. I'm not going by the drawing because the drawing is not right. The drawing calls out two different size tubes in two different areas too. I'm not bending it very good. It's got to go down. She's hard to bend, and then the more you bend it, the more it's gonna get hard again, and you'll have to heat treat it again to bring it back to soft. That's going to go on there like that. Okay, so it has to be bent right here. So I'm going to have to heat treat that a little bit again because it's gotten hard. Well, maybe not. Thank you. It's still got to go a little bit more. Looks like a 90 degree. Now, if I could get that end just tweaked a little bit. So I'm going to heat treat this end a little bit. And see if I can get it. And pliers, hold on to it. Ow! Burnt my knuckle. Please. Smells like burning hair in here. Alright. See which way we gotta go? Down like that. So that's gotta go down. You can spend a lot of time bending on the tubes to get them to fit exactly right. And it takes some time. Well, it's got a pie wedge down here. It has to be twisted a little bit. Geez, I don't know. I don't know if I can do it. It's close, but no cigar. You twist on it too much and it's going to be too small, the kink. So, I should have made this, I got it 4.5, I should have made it 5.5. Another inch would be 5.5. Well, this one is not going to work. So we're going to have to go back to the material over here. And we're going to have to cut a 5.5 inch piece. I got plenty of material. And it is soft right away. So let's go here, open this up, slide it on. All right. Now I said 5.5. Right there. Okay. All right. Got my burr quick here, taking the burr out of the tube. Both sides. There we go. And what did I say? 200. I'm gonna have to heat treat this, so. All right, now we're gonna have to heat treat the whole thing again. In order to get it any more. All right. So, now I forgot which side it was. I think it's this side. This side here where my thumb is. All right. We'll heat her up. Heat her up red and then quench it. And I mean red, red hot. Cherry red. Bright cherry red. Okay. Turn the torch off. Sure like that little torch. All right, now we want to go down with this, with the end. Close, but no cigar. And this is just a little bit of hand work that you just got to do.